guys, this is Teacher Espie and welcome back to my channel. So, ngayong umagang ito ay pag-uusapan po natin ang concept of fraction. Ano po ba yung types of fraction? Ano po ba ang kaibahan ng similar and dissimilar fraction? So, if you are interested, please keep watching. Sinabi po natin guys, a fraction, let us define a fraction. A fraction is a quantity that involves a numerator and a denominator. So like for example, I have here a number, 3/4. So pag sinabi natin 3/4, this is what we call a fraction. And let us identify, 3 is the numerator and 4 is the denominator. And what is the difference between a numerator? So, pag sinabi natin guys, a numerator, ito po yung number sa taas. At ang denominator po, makikita po natin sa baba. And there are 3 types of fraction. Ito po, these are proper fraction, improper fraction, and mixed fraction. So ngayon, isa-isahin po natin guys kung paano po natin masasabi na ito po ay fraction. I have here 1/2, 3/4, and 5/8. So ano po yung mga tawag dito? We call this a proper fraction. So ito yung sinabi ko kanina na proper fraction is a fraction na ang numerator is smaller than the denominator. Yun po yung proper fraction. Eh, ano naman po ang improper fraction? So, I have here a number 8/5, 2/1, and 8/3. So, yun po yung tinatawag natin na improper fraction. So, ano po yung improper fraction? Improper fraction, ito po yung the numerator is bigger than the denominator. So, yun yung mga example na sinabi ko. At pag sinabi nating mixed fraction, ito po yung nagkaroon po siya ng whole number and a fraction. So, like for example, 1/2, 3/4, and 8/1/2. So we call this as mixed fraction. Meron siyang whole number at saka po meron po siyang fraction. So yun po yung types of fraction. We have the proper fraction, improper fraction, and a mixed fraction. Pag-uusapan naman natin uli guys ang similar and dissimilar fraction. What is the difference between the two? When we are talking about a similar, meron po akong fraction dito, dalawang fraction, 3/4 and 5/4. Another one, we have 1/2 and 3/2. So, have you noticed guys, na ang denominator niya po ay kapareho. Pareho po silang denominator. So, yun po itinatawag natin na similar fraction. When you are adding, when you are subtracting a similar fraction, so if you are going to define a similar fraction is a fraction that has the same denominator. Ibig sabihin, dalawang fraction na kapareho ang denominator, pareho po silang number. Pero pag sinabi nating dissimilar fraction, ito po yung, like for example, 3/5 and 1/4. Another one, we have 1/8 and 2/3. So have you noticed na ang number po dito sa baba ay magkakaiba? So we call that dissimilar fraction. So kapag nag-a-add kayo or subtract, basta take note guys, when you are adding and subtracting a fraction with different denominator, magkakaiba po sa Tagalog, magkakaiba po ang number, then we call that dissimilar fraction. So we're done already with the three types of fraction. So if we are going to generalize, a fraction has a numerator and a denominator. And the three types of fraction are proper fraction. Ito po yung the numerator is smaller than the denominator. Improper fraction, ito po yung a numerator is bigger than the denominator. And we have the mixed fraction. It has a whole number and a fraction. So, how about the similar and dissimilar fraction? So, pag sinabi natin similar fraction, ito po yung fraction na they have the same denominator. And the dissimilar fraction, ito po yung denominator with different denominator. So, that's it guys. And I hope that you learned something today. And don't forget to subscribe on my YouTube channel, Teacher Espie. And like, comment, and hit the notification bell so that you will be updated for whatever videos tutorial that I'm going to upload. Have a great day, everyone.
Pag ika'y nakikita, puso ko ay kumakaba. Pag nasilayan ko ang iyong ganda, puso ko ay nababalisa. Kapag ika'y katabi, ako'y di mapakali, walang iba iniisip, di ikaw lagi. Sinubukan ko, ika'y kalimutan, hanggang ngayon, di ko maka